You ever have your heart broken?
No, you can't break my heart. I told my but see, I'm Superman. I've been that guy. Heart can't get broke. How? If you stay up, nobody can't break your heart. And they ain't just financial. If you your best version of you, you can't get your heart broke because your energy is in you. Mm-hmm. Anytime your heart is broken, you have allowed too much energy into that person. That's why you got to let God be your accountant, because he'll tell you how much of your energy to put into somebody. If you put too much money into a stock and it crashed your bank account, you shouldn't have put that much out there.
Okay.
But if you keep your energy in you, your heart can't be broke. Because God's going to be your accountant. You're going to know how much energy to put into that. Only put out what God tell you to put out there. He going to tell you. You're going to feel like this person don't deserve all that. So I'm not going to give them. So when they leave, that was just tax money anyway. That was tax energy. But when you trying to build this relationship and you working on this, now you ain't even reading the word. God like, okay, so go ahead and work on that. Watch how I tear it up. I'm going to tear your heart into pieces and embarrass you. You got God say put yourself first. You're going to control every situation. Energy in you. Don't be put that in no man.